Hi friends, welcome back to Ishan's Vlogs. So today I'm going to take you on a room trip around my house. So guys, the first thing I want to show you is the entrance to my house. Over here there are so many cycles. These are my sister's cycles. And this is mine, but I don't use it. And this is the cycle which I use every day. Corridor in our floor is so big. We can either save space for cycling. This is my neighbor's house. You saw in the last video my neighbor, his house. This is the shoe rack where we keep our shoes and all. Mainly I keep my shoes over here. But when I'm going out, that time these shoes are over here. The next place I want to show you guys is my hall. And this is I have two sofas. This is the two-seat one. There are three pillows on it. And this is the largest sofa. And over here you can see, here we keep our charging stuffs and all like that. This is the tissue box. This is the bird feeder which I made for my class activity. This plant, if I tell about this plant, we have been keeping it for many, many years. If we move out of any house, we also take this thing and we put already water inside it. We put water every day inside it. And this is a flower which my sister bought. And over here also there's one money plant. This plant has we have also been taken for many years. And over here is the TV and stuff. Here's the TV things and all, dish and all. My sister is watching something right now. See, we did even a tree painting done by my mother and me. My mother traced with pencil and I painted all the easy parts. And my mother did very hard parts like these leaves at the top. And these two birds on the top. You can see there are lots of paintings. This is a picture. This is the painting which I did when I was small. This also I did when I was small. This is a 3D painting, 3D this 3D picture. These are my sisters and my pictures, my parents' pictures like that. This is the painting which I did last year. This is the painting my mother did, and this is the painting which my mother only did. And when we go over here, you can see there is one picture of Taj Mahal that I need for class activity. Now I put it over there. This one is the painting which I did. My mother drew it for me. Rest then I painted it for my mother. Two bathrooms. This one is one of it, and this is the another one. Okay, so then the next thing I want to show you is my bedroom. Let's see, this is my bedroom. This is the bed. This is the place where my sister keeps clips and all, and this is the place where I. There is one mirror. And the next place I want to show, this is the cupboard. Over here we keep our dresses and stuff. And over here is some stuff. This is my sister's things and all. The next thing I want to show you is my big measuring thing. Over here we can measure our height, stand and look at our height. My height when I measured it, it was between 130 cm and 135 cm middle storeroom. Over here there are so many things like vacuum cleaner, this thing, that thing. There are so many, one big suitcase, paper roll, so many oil and so many food. Below also there are food, there are tools, and there are lots of things, medical things. Medical things, again more food. On top there are shoe polishes, masks, gloves, like that thing. My kitchen. So people who have been supporting me for half year or 1 month or 1 year, people who have been following me for the past 1 year, they know this place because I shot my old videos over here. And over here we keep the cookers and all that stuff. This is the water filter. This thing is for kids. This thing we put water usually, and there is one cup. When this is one tap, when we open it, water will come from it like this. And there are eggs on top and like that stuff. And this is our fridge. and this is the dishwashing area. Or here I keep the plates and stuff for here. Plates and stuff. These are spoons, forks, like that thing. Playing area. Over here there are so many things. This is first thing I want to show you is the tent. Inside the tent there are so many balls and stuff. We can play using the balls. And over here this was my old studying table. Now I don't use it also. This is a bowl and stuff. And we look at this box, there are so many toys inside and stuff. And when we come to this is a double decker bed, guys. And over here below is my sister's bed, on top is my bed. So this is my sister's bed and I'll show you my bed. So my bed. So this is my sister. And I want to show you one more place, guys. This is the dining room. Over here is the dining room. And over here is my studying room. Over here there are so many studying things and all. This is sword. We bought it from the beach or something. We play using it sometimes. And over here is my school stuff and all. These are my old bags, which I used it during school, when there was school. Now because of COVID, now there are no school. It's online class. So this is the place where I keep all my art and craft things. Studying table. On my spots. This is my iPad mini 4. This I use it for studying purpose. Now because it's summer vacation, yeah, I don't use it. And over here is the tab stander. Over here I keep my tab and I attend the online classes. This is my pen. Keeper, this is my glue. This is my sharpener and stuff. This is my dictionary, English dictionary book. And when we go here, you can see there are a lot of stuff for here. Some of them are for studying purpose, like this box of sketch pens. This painting stuff I don't use for school. Sketch pens I use sometimes. These are some cards I bought few months ago. And this, when we go below, you can see there are so many small papers. Many of them are there. And these are some books and things to play. And when we see below, there are too many files. Here, this is my cupboard. So in the cupboard, there are my mosque class, this books and my Quran and all stuff. And there is one atlas also. So there are some toy cars also. And there are so many books of engineering books my father used. And you can see there is so much wind and bad weather outside for a few days now. Since the last Friday, like this, where it's very bad weather outside and it's even too hot. So here we come to the end of my room tour. So guys, if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. And please help me to reach 200 subscribers.